Hey Wildcats, I hope you had an amazing spring break. I am Charlotte Aragomedo, and these are your announcements for the week of April 12th. Welcome back to Wildcat TV. Here are your announcements for the week.
Re-enrollment for 2021 to 2022 is now open. If you are planning to return next year, please inform your parents that there is a discount available. Registration fee is $450 if paid April 1st through April 30th. Registrations received after May 1st will be $500. Please take advantage of the discount. Forms were mailed home and can also be downloaded from our website. Freshmen only, please save the date. You will be taking the PSAT on Friday, April 16th, 2021, in school from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. Study guides have been sent to your email addresses. Please continue to check your emails for updated information. If you have any questions, please email Mrs. Schubert. Seniors, the senior retreat is on Friday, April 23rd. Please keep an eye on your email for more information. Students and teachers, please be advised that STAR testing begins this week.
Well, Wildcats, those are all the announcements for you today. Now here are your birthday shout-outs.
Happy birthday to Ilse Mondragon, Deja Owens, Abby Gonzalez, Hetzel Sanchez, Ms. Dennison, Katrina Manzanilla, and Andrea Orozco. Happy birthday, Wildcats. Have a great day.
Happy birthday, Wildcats. Let's pass it on to Emily for a weekly game show.
Thank you for the update. Good evening and welcome back, Wildcats. I hope everyone had a nice break. This week, we want you all to participate in our weekly game show. So pull out your electronic devices and go to joinmyquiz.com and type in the code or scan the QR code on your screen with your camera. Good luck.
Congratulations to the winner. Now it's time for senior shoutouts. Take it away, Melanie.
Thank you, Sarah Lydia. Hello, Wildcats. Here are your senior shoutouts for the week. Congratulations to Emily Arias for her acceptance into Mount St. Mary's University and Northern Arizona University. Congratulations to Catherine De Jesus for her acceptance into CSU Los Angeles, CSU Long Beach, and University of California, Los Angeles. And congratulations to Janelle Merritt for her acceptance into Pepperdine University, University of California, Los Angeles, and the University of California, Davis. Once again, congratulations to all the ladies that were mentioned today. For the rest of the seniors, be sure to send in your acceptance notifications for a shout out. Back to you, Sarah Lydia.
Congrats, seniors. Now let's pass it over to Katie for Do You Know Your ISOs?
Thank you, Sarah Lydia. Hey, Wildcats, here are your three ISOs questions for the week. Good luck. Question one. A busy lecture student who writes a speech about topics that need attention in our society today is a woman of? If you chose woman of learning, then you are correct because she articulates ideas clearly in speech and writing. Question 2. A busy lecture student who guides her classmates through a difficult assignment is a woman of? If you chose a woman of responsibility, then you are correct because she demonstrates leadership. Question 3. A busy lecture student who saves money in order for a good outcome, such as money for college, is a woman of? If you chose woman of responsibility, then you are correct because a student is demonstrating leadership by being responsible with her financial situation. Great job, Wildcats. I'll see you next week for another week's ISO game. Back to you, Sarah Lydia.
Thank you, Katie. Well, Wildcats, this wraps up episode 28 of Wildcat TV. Thank you, Wildcats, and I'll see you next week for another weekly update.